Das ist ja crazy. Das ist ja crazy.
As I feel it, since the first time I've been here last year. And I would like to thank Mrs. Gordana Gerkovich, our host, for making this happen. Because special event and a special conference for us is for Swiss Serbian Chamber of Commerce, a special event. We have one conference per year. For sure, it's a very important thing. And the Swiss Serbian Chamber of Commerce recognizes the importance of innovation. And for sure, this is a big topic overall on the agenda, not only here in Serbia or in Switzerland, but overall globally. What is changing, and has been always changing, but a certain acceleration has been observed, and it is very obvious, which is coming for sure with the technological development. However, importance of innovation has been recognized already for quite some time. Bring certain know-how, which is always important, but not only, can highlight
srpsku ekonomiju sa temom baš inovacije. Inače, moram to da dodam na početku odmah, Srpsko-švajcarska komora je dosta skromna u prezentaciji onoga šta je radila i šta radi za ovaj duži period i to je tipičan, ja bih rekao, švajcarski stil. Mnogo ne pričaju, a mnogo rade. Tako da, ja želim i mojim dolaskom ovdje da pokažem svima koliki je značaj ovoga što zajedno švajcarska država, švajcarska vlada, ovdje preko, naravno, preko poštovanog gospodina ambasadora i naravno preko velikih privrednih giganata koji su u Srbiji i preko švajcarskih i preko privredne komore švajcarsko-srpske učine zaista mnogo i vjerujem da će ova saradnja sa vladom Republike Srbije biti još značajnija i još bolja. Švajcarska je u svakom slučaju velika inspiracija u razvoju inovacija, globalni lider u inovativnim kompetencijama.
More wealth from the banking sector, like this pharmaceutical industry, or the tool and watchmaking industry, or the electronics and IT sectors. Switzerland has been able to keep a strong industrial sector while becoming one of the most competitive economies in the world. This achievement has been possible due to three main factors. First of all, labor markets has to remain as flexible as possible. It is the only way for companies to keep up with the development of technology.
Veliko mi je zadovoljstvo da vas sve skupa pozdravim ispred Ministarstva prosvete, nauke i tehnološkog razvoja i ministra Mladena Šarčevića na ovom jako važnom događaju čija je tema središte